spoke with somebody today, and they told me about the advice they got from another instructor or program that they, in order to make their business work, they needed an integrator, they needed a director, they needed a disposition manager, they needed an acquisition manager, they needed virtual assistants. A lot of people, a lot of delegation, a lot of expense too. I tend, and there's nothing wrong with that if that's the way you want to scale your business. You guys know how I feel about that word, scale. I keep my, I'm a KISS method guy. I want to keep it simple. Maybe I wear several hats. I don't think I overwork or anything. I run a very successful, very profitable business, which I totally love. Never going to retire. You've heard me say that before, because I really enjoy talking to people, solving their problems, and putting mac and cheese on my family's table. Love mac and cheese. So do you need all these people and all this overhead? And it takes time to train these people and to hire them and everything else. I spend about 30 to 60 minutes a day on marketing. I create videos like this one. I upload them to YouTube and Twitter and TikTok and all and Facebook and all that stuff. And they bring me in a plethora of leads. And they make people aware of who I am and my business and what I do. Does it take a little time and effort and creativity? Yeah, so what? It's a lot of fun. You don't have to just do videos. You can do blogs. You can do audio. You can do podcasts. You can do a lot of different attraction marketing. And these bring you in leads. Then the next step is call these leads or hope they call you or have a web page with a scheduling system so they do schedule with you. And put in incentives so they're richly rewarded with the content, the information you share, or a free book or a mind map or something. If you go to my webpage, clauddiamond.com, I do that all the time. I love giving away free stuff to people. So they, I try to be empathetic. I don't think someone woke up this morning and said, hey, let me call up Claude Diamond. I wish they would, but they're looking for information. Are they going to find me? Are they going to find my little pithy videos like this one? And then they're going to say, hey, maybe this guy's got something here. Oh, he's giving away a free book or a free 15-minute consultation. And it's not a sales consultation, but believe me, it's about what's your question? What is your greatest challenge? Why are we talking today? And I'm going to throw out some solutions and ideas. And if I earn someone's trust and respect and they do want to buy my products or services, so be it. But it's not the point. It's to make people aware so I don't have to hire integrator. I still don't know what the heck that means. Disposition, acquisition, and tons of VAs. I love running my own business, doing my own marketing. I love speaking to people every day, the rule of five. And the business just seems to work so well. My overhead is very low. I can work anywhere as long as I have my computer, my iPad, my iPhone, and decent Wi-Fi. I keep my business simple. I keep my overhead low. I don't have to scale it. I don't want to be General Motors or Tesla. I don't want a company with a lot of employees and a lot of overhead and a lot of problems. You can keep it real simple, give people unbelievable value, and you can prosper every day because no one deserves success more than you, good people. So keep your business simple. Don't get overwhelmed by all the things you have to buy and all the shiny little objects. Keep it real simple and you'll see magic happen every time. My name is Claude Diamond. I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Lots of good free stuff on my webpage, clauddiamond.com. A lot of good products and packages on the amazing guts, like it says back there, sales method, lease purchasing, marketing, and all the good things that I know you're interested in. Thank you so much for listening. Bye-bye.